dear students, it's welcome life for class 4, lesson 2, leadership. Dear children, we have done song, let us decorate our school. And today, let us do some oral questions related to this. Question 1, which are the common children who organize morning assembly in our school? Yes, Simran, answer this question.
Ma'am, in our school, all children together organize the morning assembly.
Very good, Simran. Next question is, who is talking about organizing the Bal Sabha along with the teachers? Yes, children. Its right answer is Meet. Question 3. Shagun and Khushi wants to decorate the school. What is the name of their house? Absolutely right. The name of their house is Bhagat Singh House. Next question is, in relay race, which thing do the children hold in their hands while running? Children, in relay race, the children hold baton in their hands while running. Now, question 5. What are the names of the children who take care of the garden? Children, just think of the song. Karan, Taran and Charan said, we will decorate a flower garden. So children, who will take care of the garden? Yes, Karan, Taran and Charan. Next question is, in which activities does the monitor of class lead? Yes, Jashan, answer this question. Ma'am, class monitor leads in classroom activities as to maintain discipline in classroom and to help children in preparing projects. Yes, children, the class monitor leads in running classroom work properly. Question 7. Where have you led? Share your experience.
Ma'am, I am captain of kabaddi team. I lead this team. Ma'am, I led the team who prepared the school magazine.
Have you seen, children? We can be successful by leading in many tasks. And now in homework, you have to do all these questions. Keep learning. Thank you.